Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. It took me quite a bit of time to create this, I think around 350 hours, a bit above, if not more. But anyway, it took me quite a bit, but without Jerrywick everything, I wouldn't have made that so well, at least the hinge itself, because he sent over that hinge to me, and this really helped me out, creating this in 3D properly, because, well, it's a complicated thing to make properly when you cannot see every single angle of it. So again, thank you Jerrywick everything for that, and of course, if you enjoy a kind of breakdown of phones and all that and tests, I will leave a link in the description for his channel. But let's quickly start with showing how I've made everything and the process of how I make things. Now this is sped up quite a bit, because in terms of screen recording, I have about 20 hours of screen recording. I haven't put everything in it because it's just a bit much, and already with this, it's gonna be over like 13 minutes or something, and that is with me speeding it up like crazy. So I hope you enjoyed that part as well, seeing how it is made. Of course, if you enjoyed this kind of video, don't forget to leave a like. It really helps me out, because, well, like I said, this video cost me a lot of time to make. Anyway, I'm gonna put on some music instead of my annoying voice, and I hope you enjoy the process of me making this Samsung Galaxy Fold Note. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be named, Samsung Galaxy Fold Note, or the Note Fold. Doesn't really matter. Hope you